Good morning, dear students. In our previous class, we have completed exercise 9.1, in which we did the answer the following questions on the basis of the given graph. Okay, and we have learned the how to make the tally map and how to give the answer from the given pictograph. Now, as you all know, that pictograph, it means what? There must be a symbolic representation of the data, okay? Either by using a small picture, either any small sign, okay? As we did in our previous exercise, okay? Now, the data is given, okay? जो भी हम data time आपके time पे बना देते हैं, उस type के data दिए गए होंगे, and then on the basis of the given data, we have to form a pictograph by using any symbol or any sign of your choice. Okay, if there is any symbol is given in the question itself, then you have to use that symbol only. Okay, you cannot use the another symbol. अगर question में दिया है तो, okay? So let's start the exercise 9.2. There is only two questions in exercise 9.2. There is only two questions. Now the first is, total number of animals in 5 villages are as follow. There are 5 villages from A to E. So let's make a table for this. Okay. There are 5 villages. So in a village A, 80. Village B 120, village C 90, village D 40, and village E 60. Now what is the question is, prepare a pictograph of this animal using one symbol.
Village E has 60, so again we have to draw 6,
किया 200, 200 प्लस 100, 300, 300 प्लस 90, टोटल एनिमल 390 एनिमल्स। ओके नाउ हाउ मेनी सिंबल्स रिप्रेजेंट विलेज एनिमल्स ऑफ विलेज ई। नाउ राइट द आंसर ऑफ द क्वेश्चंस। हाउ मेनी एनिमल्स हाउ मेनी सिंबल्स रिप्रेजेंट एनिमल ऑफ विलेज ई। नाउ व्हाट इज विलेज ई एंड हाउ मेनी सिंबल्स हैव रिप्रेजेंट द एनिमल। सिक्स सिंबल्स। Okay, you have to just give the answer in a one word. Do not write in a long sentences. Now, which village has the maximum number of animals? Maximum, okay? सबसे ज्यादा कहाँ पे है? Village B. So, village B has maximum number of animals. Now, see which village has more animals? Village. Bar graph. Okay, and this question number